a midnight rendezvous. Maybe the sound of waves hitting the rocks. Maybe a game of hide and seek. Maybe the sound of despair and broken hearts. Maybe the end of a dark tunnel. Maybe the countless wishes upon the shooting stars. Or maybe a million untold words forever kept in the Pandora's box. Okay. You want to listen to more poems that I've written? Because I've only selected these two. You sure? It's not boring, right? I have two minutes. Great. These are kafi choti-choti because I don't write long poems. I've never tried writing long poems. So basically, the autumn equinox came on 23rd of September, I guess. A moment of changes. So this is called autumn. It goes like, the changes lurking in the air. The moon shedding its layers. The summer's coming to an end. The quietus. Bidding adieu to the banal. The whispers through the tree-lined pathway. Caressing the unsung, the autumn equinox has come. That's it.
Record your poetry, shayari, story with music only on Nojoto app. Download the app now.